In this session, we will discuss scanning techniques in radar. In the last lecture, I discussed about scanning techniques. So, scanning is the technique in which a rotating antenna covers a large geographical area to detect the presence of a target. So, depending upon the application, there are various scanning techniques, like one is horizontal scanning, vertical scanning, spiral scanning, Palmer scanning, raster scanning, and nodding scanning. So in this lecture, we will discuss horizontal and vertical scanning. Now in horizontal scanning, the antenna is rotated in azimuth around the horizon or in a sector. For example, let us have this radar system. Okay, so in horizontal scanning, the rotation of this antenna will be in horizontal direction only. Okay, so like let us say this is the antenna, so it will rotate like this. So as shown in this figure, let us say this is the lobe of this antenna. This is a radar antenna and this one is lobe. So it will rotate like this. So as shown in figure, the elevation angle in horizontal scanning is kept constant while the antenna is rotating by varying the azimuth angle. So depending upon the rotation of this antenna, if the radar rotates by 360 degree, like it covers all the directions, it covers all the directions by rotating 360 degree, then this is called as surveillance scan. And if the radar covers a particular sector only, so this radar will rotate from this angle to this angle like this. So then this is called as sector scan. So it has disadvantage of horizontal scanning is that it can scan along horizontal plane only. Okay, so its application will be in ship-to-ship radar. Like in the sea, a particular ship have installed a radar and it want to scan the nearby area to detect the presence of another ship. So there we require to scan in horizontal plane only. Okay, so horizontal scanning will be used. Now in vertical scanning, apart from horizontal, the beam sweeps back and forth in vertical direction through a desired sector. The scanning in vertical is similar to that of horizontal scanning, except the radar antenna will move in vertical direction, move up and down rather than left to right. So for example, we have this antenna. So in horizontal scanning, it was moving like this along the horizon, but in this will move up and down. So here we can say that in this, azimuth angle will be kept constant while the antenna will vary its elevation angle. Like you can say that its elevation angle will vary. Okay, but azimuth angle will be constant. But in this, its azimuth angle is varying, but its vertical angle means elevation angle, that is constant. So many land-based height finding radars use vertical sector scan with antenna that mechanically moves in up and down position. So this is all about horizontal and vertical scanning. In another lecture, I will be covering spiral scanning and Palmer scanning. If you have any question related to horizontal scanning and vertical scanning, then you can comment me or you can send me through email. Thank you.